Police have today sealed off the house of the woman who last saw missing teenager Gaia Pope alive after arresting a teenager and a female pensioner on suspicion of her murder. The 19-year-old was spotted on CCTV sprinting along Manor Gardens in Swanage and last seen banging on a door in the street at around 4 p.m. on November 7. Last night, Dorset police said a 19-year-old man and a 71-year-old woman were arrested on suspicion of murdering her and confirmed the suspects in custody knew Gaia. Today officers have taped off the home of family friend Rosemary Dinch, 71, but police would not confirm if she is the woman arrested. Mrs. Dinch told BBC South last night how Gaia ran to her house last Tuesday and appeared panicked but would not say what was wrong. She said, "There was a sort of help me bang on the door. A pounding. She was very upset. I'm pleased because I gave her a cuddle and she responded. Of course I want her found. I have no idea where she is. She just seems to have disappeared." Gaia Pope, 19, from Langton Matrever in Dorset has not been seen for almost a week and a teenager and a pensioner have been arrested on suspicion of her murder. Mail Online understands police have sealed off the home of Rosemary Dinch, 71, who appeared on TV last night and confirmed she was the last person to see Gaia. Police have not confirmed if she is the woman arrested. Gaia was epileptic and there are fears she may have suffered a seizure. She was also badly affected by a traumatic incident 2 years ago, her family has said. Related articles previous. One next. It started eating my skin, victim of nightclub acid attack. Stoned driver sped through a red light and killed a couple. Share this article. Share script DM. Later, bundle, function, if, DM. Rotator, new DM. Rotator, P23, pages ice, 1, page count, 1.0, active class, active, rotate, false, dollar, number P23. Share, dot on, click, function, DMS. Facebook.post TOFP, related. 2 days before her disappearance she posted a desperate message on Instagram suggesting she feared for her safety. Detectives were also investigating whether she had fled the area but have now concluded Gaia has been killed, although they have not found her body. The 19-year-old said that police may have been monitoring her phone and she feared being shut up and put in a cell. The social media message was tagged with the hashtag number sexual assault and followers later commented on the post urging her to run somewhere safe. Police, the Coast Guard and hundreds of members of the public have been searching for Gaia on cliffs, woods, nature reserves and beaches after her disappearance. Detectives were also investigating whether she had fled the area but have now concluded she has been killed, although they have not found her body. Search warrants have been secured for 2 addresses in Swanage and forensic officers are carrying out fingertip searches of them for clues. Senior Investigating Officer Neil Devoto, of Dorset Police's Major Crime Investigation Team, said, "It has been almost a week since Gaia's last confirmed sighting and she has not been seen or heard from since. We have looked through CCTV that covers the Swanage area, including transport hubs, and there is nothing to suggest she has left the area. Her disappearance is completely out of character and, following our extensive inquiries, we sadly now believe that she may have come to harm. We have not yet found Gaia and our searches will continue. I would appeal to anyone who has information about her disappearance to please contact Dorset Police. Our specially trained officers have updated Gaia's family and are supporting them at this very difficult time. This is the last sighting of Gaia Pope shown running up Manor Gardens in Swanage at 4 p.m. on November 7. Gaia, left with Russell Brand and Wright on social media, was epileptic was also badly affected by a traumatic incident 2 years ago, her family has said. 2 days before her disappearance she posted a desperate message on Instagram suggesting she feared for her safety and used the hashtag number sexual assault. Police, family, friends and worried residents of Swanage have been searching all the areas Gaia, pictured, is known to frequent in the area. The last reported sighting of Gaia was at an address in Manor Gardens on Morrison Road of Swanage. Hundreds of people from the town also joined the search, with an appeal shared widely on social media in attempts to find Gaia but to no avail. She was said to be wearing a red checked shirt with white buttons, gray and white woven leggings and white trainers. Gaia is 5 feet 7 ins tall, medium build and has long mousy blonde hair. Hundreds of people from the town also joined the search, with an appeal shared widely on social media in attempts to find Gaia. Comedian Russell Brand, who has more than 12 million followers on Twitter, retweeted a poster with information about the appeal. Speaking about the disappearance, Gaia's sister Mariana Pope described the situation as a waking nightmare. Her mother Natasha said on Facebook, "Full scale alert, my daughter Gaia Pope Sutherland is missing. Vulnerable. Helicopter out, full scale search they say. Do your best for us people. Find her. Knock on doors." Last week, Miss Pope's family issued a statement urging her to get in contact. They said, "We are all frantic with worry Gaia and are desperate to know you are okay. You are not in any trouble and we just want to know you are somewhere safe. Please get in touch with someone to let us know where you are so we can help you." Gaia, from Langton Matravere, was staying at an address in Swanage when she disappeared last Tuesday afternoon.